Colchester United is supporting the U versus Train campaign to keep people off the railway.
Hundreds of people each year unintentionally take on the railway and lose.
Trespassing on the railway is a growing problem, and last year it reached a 5-year high.
Trespass is a persistent issue, particularly amongst boys aged 11 and 18 years old.
8 young people have lost their lives after trespassing on the railway in the last 2 years.
Peer pressure is a driver for risky behaviour, most influenced by their friends.
You'll be left with catastrophic, life-changing injuries, and your friends and family will be left with the consequences.
Everyone loses when you step on the track.
The railway is full of hidden dangers. If you're not hit by an unexpected train, you'll be hit by the lethal current in the rails and the power lines.
Everyone loses against this opponent.
We want our fans, friends and families to stay safe and to stay off the tracks.